What's up, everybody? It's your boy Salsanips here, and I wanted to show off my Panthera build with Harrow. Yeah, say hi, Harrow. Oh, now you're just waving your ball sack at me. This is my current Panthera build. As you can see, I have a ribbon mod right here. This is my ribbon mod, the Panthera Hexanac. We got 140.2% status chance and 126% flight speed, which is amazing. I love it. I have it set up for blast damage, 2720 blast damage. We got a status 91.1%, and that's just for the primary fire. For the secondary fire, we got 126.1% status a second and a 6115% blast. So it's pretty good, right? So let's go ahead and see with the how it is with Harrow's fast reloading and fast firing speed. All right, here we go.
Salsa hits.
That's my Panthera with that ribbon mod and Harrow's ability. Pretty sweet, huh? Yeah, twirl that Panthera around. Look at it. Alright, I hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.